Henrik Larsson at Celtic Park, and he scored again.